The lady stood at her barred door, a straw to willow wand. The blacksmith stood a little forfine with hammer in his hand. Weel are you dressed, you lady fair, and all your robes are red. Afore morn at the same time I'll gain your maidenhead. Awa, awa, you call blacksmith, and which you day me rang, to think to gain my maidenhead that I have kept sae lang. Then she has hutten the far handle, sworn by the Trinity, though ye gave me £1,000, your living I'll never be. Then if he has hutten up his hand and sworn by the mast, I'll tap thee to my bed, lady, for half a that and less.
Bide, lady, bide, and I, father, bide. The rusty smith your living shall be for all your muckle prize.
She became a turtle dove to fly up in the air, and he became another dove, and they flew fair and fair. She turned herself into an eel to swim in yonder bun, and he became a speckled trout to gaze at feel a tun.
Bide, lady, bide, and I be father, bide. The rusty smith your lady shall be for all your muckle bride.
She turned herself into a hare to run on yonder hill, and he became a good greyhound and coursed her at his will. So she became a bonny grey mare and stood in yonder slack, and he became a gilt saddle and laid across her back.
Bide, lady, bide, and I, me father, bide. The rusty smith your lair shall be for all your muckle bride.
She turned herself into a ship to sail out in the flood, but he drove a nail into her tail and signed that ship she stood. So she became a silken plaid and laid across the bed, and he became a green mantle and gave her maidenhead.